In refining, we have a distributed technology delivery strategy. This gives us competitive advantage.
So the COPS is our prime vehicle for actually delivering technology and refining.
A COP is a collection of technologists and business units worldwide that come together in a network.
They're a bunch of enthusiastic people who love what they're doing.
COPS are how we do technology in BP. They combine people, technology, and efficiency in a way that gives us competitive advantage.
That's what a COP is.
The members of our COPs, they spend a lot of time sharing ideas, sharing experiences.
COPs are all about sharing both successes and failures to propel us all to the next level of performance. Make sure you're connected.
The riding's on the... Because the COP was there, we were able to make the right decision, pick the right catalyst, save our sites some money, and share our performance story with other people.
We had the confidence that we were choosing the right catalyst at the right price.
It's a success for everybody when we're able to bring this type of performance to the business unit.
One of the real benefits I see of the COP as a new startup is to be able to ask lots and lots of questions.
It feels good to have a group of experts behind you who are very willing to help.
And really to have this COP behind you and have that technical resource to provide that assurance.
A vast amount of resources out there that we could tap into and bring to the refinery at a moment's notice.
You can ask anyone, any time of day, 24 hours, 365 days a year, a question.
This model, truly supported, will knock the socks off the competition.
I always come away feeling, you know, great about our business, that we have that kind of talent and that kind of excitement working to make our businesses better.
To make this more powerful, to take it to the next level, we need you to get connected. Make sure you're connected.